According to Kenneth Kaliba, a member of the Finance Committee at Central Division, most of the heads of departments do not have office space where to sit and transact business. Some heads of department, according to Kaliba, have resorted to turning their personal cars into office space.
When people they come to approach those civil servants at the division, they don't find them there. Sometimes it hinders service delivery in the division.
During technical planning committees, Kaliba says a number of departmental heads do not turn up due to lack of office space.
Our people, our businessmen and women, they are suffering. When they look for the CDO, you say go to Kitumba, either go to West Division or here. So it is very true. Because we lack office space, so you find that offices are scattered.
Richard Mohomoza, the Central Division Mayor, says some division staff are now scattered in faraway areas where government has built structures. The problem is that people find difficulty in assessing them for services. Edison Asabarionga, the Lord Mayor of Fort Portal City, says the situation is even worse at the center, where even sanitary facilities are not enough.
The Deputy Speaker, she has no office. All the other three members of the executive, they have no offices. All here, the whole building, we use only two toilets. Only the whole building, you can see the multitude of offices around here. Only two toilets. And you very well know that this building you see here was a condemned building.
Because now government is working on sharing of properties. Very soon, Kabarole district will be moving to Busoro because they're already constructing, the ground floor is almost done. So within no time, we shall have the district chambers as part of Fort Portal City.
Report compiled by Roger Sunday for the news.